belongings.
Oh my God. I guess all the women, because we have to have a lot of makeup on, wigs, and all kinds of stuff. Why? Who?
Sharon.
Definitely.
By far.
This is the one that takes the longest.
They usually leave me for like one of the last ones.
One of the last ones.
So I'm always running because I'm usually one of the.
Do you think he needs any makeup? Tell me.
Yes.
He's gorgeous.
Yes. Thank you.
Don't love me so much.
Oh, everybody. Everybody. No, not everybody,
Greta.
Greta, you.
Me?
Yes, of course.
Guilty.
Everybody.
Guilty.
Everybody's guilty. All of us.
Cafecito, everybody.
But I'm the number one.
I'll tell you who makes it though. The only African American in the show.
The American in the show makes it.
So many Cubans, and the African American makes a Cuban coffee.
And he's the one that, and he makes it great.
Great.
I taught him how to do espumita.
Yeah.
You know the espumita on top, the little foam.
Yeah.
I taught him how to do that.
You just gotta beat it up. Yeah.
Eating on set. Nobody. They don't allow us to eat on set.
No.
We eat behind.
It
behind
doesn't.
Behind the stage.
They make sure
oh, wait. I'm sorry. I do eat on set. I have to eat. I'm the one who eats all the time. The pizza, the this,
yeah,
right?
You do.
And we have lechon at the end and moros and maduros.
You even steal pizza from me.
And I steal pizza from him. Yeah, yeah. I eat all the time.
Yeah. Best
I
dancer.
Do. I, myself and Encarnita. And Marta Picanes and Gretel, who's a wonderful dancer and a singer and an actress. She's wonderful. She plays his girlfriend, Gretel Ortiz. But everybody dances pretty good.
Yeah.
Okay.
You want us to show you? Eduardo.
The
Venezuelan actor, who's a wonderful actor, by the way.
He's always clowning around.
Yeah, he's always clowning. No, and Ariel, the guy who plays the Cuban that just got here, him too.
So.
Yeah.